Poor Norman.
Well, it's been a week.
I believe he's still alive.
But it's been a week.
You can't give up your hopes. We can still save the city.
Not without him.
Through the city, I look around, make sure everyone's safe and sound. We go every day and night. Jonathan's great with the knife. Everything can end up crazy in the info, but I'm still here to save the day.
Oh baby, I could be your superhero, save the day, make it okay to protect you. Oh baby, I could be your knight shining armor, not give up till you are rescued. I could be your superhero, baby, I will protect you.
Norman and his masks for us.
Yeah.
Yo, did you hear that?
No.
Come on. There it is again.
What?
Do you not see that? How do you not see that?
You what?
How do you not see that flying around? What?
Why are you freaking out?
Do you not see that stuff flying?
What? Oh, why are you freaking out?
Well, dude! Whoa! Oh, God! Dirt! I got dirt in my mouth! Whoa, whoa!
Hurt?
How do you not see this happening?
How do you get hit?
Dude!
How do you get hit? Come on.
Well, well, well. You look like Norman.
Looks like I got your soul.
What are you talking about?
You well, souls. I guess it's a bad thing for you guys to go to. Would you like my friend?
Yeah, as if that don't sound wrong.
Well, I thought you were going to.
You better put that down.
Oh, and you did everything?
Yeah, pretty much. Put it down.
Hey boy, attack him!
Tootie, go get Norman!
Weakling!
You gotta go find Norman. I'll be looking after him. I'll be here. Look at Norman. Good job.
What? I don't know. Why can't I move?
Can't move.
What are we gonna do, dude? We can't move. Where is Bullet?
I let him go.
Where to?
At the river.
No, where did you send him?
Just left my old guard.
Where did you send him?
To go look for Norman.
Oh, gee. Send a dog with a leash to go look for Norman.
Yeah.
That is such a smart idea. What the hell is wrong with you?
What do you mean?
What if...
It's just a dog.
What if he doesn't look for Norman and he just finds the sticks and run around with it?
No well.
What if he chases his tail?
No well. We'll look for Norman.
Ow! We're paralyzed.
We'll probably somehow be unparalyzed.
Ow! I don't know.
Maybe some plants.
I'll go back to sleep.
Some plants.
Where the hell am I? Ghost?
Who finally woke up.
The only thing I remember is fighting a
bullet.
The hell? Did you get yourself stuck with my stick? Why the hell am I in a forest? Hey! Look at me. Where's Tootie? Where's Jonathan?
As if he's gonna answer me back.
You're stupid.
You're stupid.
So stuck. I gotta go find John. Sign the battle up.
That's the other way.
Let's get well out of here.
Yeah.
What?
What?
Not today. Where the heck did he go? That dude looked exactly like me. That's creepy.
I was gonna ask. Anyway, I was gonna ask you. Do you know what that is?
Yeah, but we can't say it here.
Obviously.
How long has it been? And where's Charles?
2 weeks.
Charles has actually been 5 days, 2 weeks, and 1 month.
Then why the hell are we in the forest if he's out there trying to take over the city?
Because we needed your help and we couldn't do it without you unless you want us all to die.
Let's get a move. Alright, hold up a second. I need to go take a pee. You guys go that way.
Alright.
What are you guys doing?
Whoa, Raven, you told us to come here.
Huh? What are you doing in my woods?
Put the stick down.
Get out of here!
Hey, you told us to come here!
I don't remember telling you. I guess I told you guys to come here.
I called you, remember?
Alright, let's go then. I told you guys to come here. Don't stop. So if I told you guys to come here, where's Namron?
He's out taking a pee break.
In my woods.
What, where's your bathroom?
I'll go get him. He wants to pee, I'll make him pee.
Alright, that was good. That was pretty good. What the hell?
Huh? Pissing in my woods, huh, bud? What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? Why do you have a stick in your hand?
Cuz. This is what I use to beat the piss out of people who piss in my woods.
What are you, a wild native?
Is that supposed to be racist?
It is. I'm native too.
I'm telling mom.
Oh, hell no. Yeah. Guess we are meant to leave Bullet over there. I can't even see him anymore.
He's gone. He's been straight gone.
You remember the Doomsday Clan thing?
Oh, yeah. It's supposed to train all your little compadres.
Yeah.
Alright, okay.
Yeah, because, you know, I kind of failed by some psychokinesis guy.
Nah, you could always beat them with skill.
Ha! Skill. I mean, you still think. We still haven't really got that down, did we? What's better, my sensing or your skills?
Let's see, your friends all have to gang up on me. I usually kick all you guys' bungholes.
You never actually fought Toonie yet.
What?
Yeah, you never actually fought Toonie.
I'm pretty sure I could beat him in a fight.
Well, I'd like to see it.
Okay then, let's go, Toonie. Go! Jungle, we got one.
Alright, you next, bro.
Come on, boy!
Let's just bring
it. We're gonna talk and put him up.
Well, we're gonna put him up.
Okay. Oh, idiot, but okay. Yes.
Don't worry, people just hate people because you got too much skill. And survivor. Playing around. I have to go.
Why do you have to go?
Because there are far more important things in the world to take care of.
Like what? Bounties?
And saving the world.
That's what I'm trying to do here.
Yes, you guys stay here and play superhero while the real heroes go do the real job.
You just don't believe, man. You don't believe.
Bounty hunting gets criminals off the streets.
The bounty hunting takes anyone off the streets. You were ordered to go get me.
Hey, because you guys were causing it a nuisance.
But we were the good guys.
In what way?
Trying to save people.
Who?
The people of Earth. The people of Auburn. Because some dude wanted to take down a bunch of people, like Matthew, and right now Charles, because he wants to go kill a bunch of people for treating them terribly.
All right, you guys deal with psychic boy. I'll go take care of the real threat.
Oh my god. All right, then.
All right.
Catch you later, then.
See you around.
Well, they come to